In this video, you'll learn how to turn on or off Send Read Receipts. I'm Taylor and you're watching Learn How. We create video lessons and tutorials to help people learn how to use technology to improve their lifestyle. If you like what you see in this video, please consider subscribing. In iMessage, you can choose to show read receipts, which will show a sender that you have seen and read their message. You can keep this information hidden so a sender doesn't know that you've looked at a message by turning off read receipts. To turn read receipts on or off, open the Settings app. Scroll down and select Messages. About halfway down the screen, you'll see an option called Send Read Receipts. Tap the white circle to turn off read receipts. With read receipts off, you can read a message from a sender without them even knowing. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to tap the bell so you don't miss any other new videos. Hit the thumbs up if you learned something new, and please like our Facebook page. You can also visit us at learnhowgroup.com. Thanks for watching.